What's up, you guys? Welcome back. Finally, I know, like, it's been a while. I was on vacation. If you follow me on Snapchat, you guys can see that I was on vacation in Mexico. Like, it was pretty cool. After 22 years of not being able to go, me and my mother were finally able to go see family and whatnot. But I'll probably do a vlog. I'll probably be making a vlog about the adventures that we kind of had over there. It wasn't anything crazy. It was more like sightseeing and like visiting the city and, you know, just visiting family. But yeah, this video is long overdue, and I know that some people were asking me about it, but finally it's here. This week we're gonna be reviewing Blake's by the Park. I think that's the official name that they have. And it was on Tuesday, which is Latin night, and that's the night that me and my friends like to go. It was pretty fun that day, and let's get right into the video. All right, guys, so this is the outfit for today. Gonna go see Toy Story finally after like 2 weeks that it came out. Toy Story shirt from H&M. Shout out to my sister for buying it for me. I love Toy Story, guys. H&M shorts and some white socks and white Fila's. Pretty casual, nothing special. Yep. Okay. You're too ugly for the vlog.
Shut up.
We're a little bit tipsy.
I don't even know why this man replied.
I don't know. But we're a little bit tipsy waiting for Deanna and her sister, if she would hurry up, to watch this movie. Sister's here. Yeah. I'm excited, you guys. What? How did you like the movie? That was a cute movie,
it was
right?
Sad. It was sad. Wait, no. No. This was Diana. She's like, hey, ladies, how are you?
Well, the movie was fun. Did you like the movie? It was sad, right? Hopefully there's a fifth part, though. So we can head out to Blake's. Yep. Did you get it? This bitch
got it.
Okay, I have to drive now, so in a bit.
Bye, bitch.
To Blake's.
I'm walking into
Blake's.
How's my hair look?
Hideous.
Oh, it looks great.
And it's just us too, because everybody fucking bailed. Yeah. Well, they didn't bail, they just don't want to come out because it's game night.
Nobody wants to come out.
Because they're homophobic. Right?
Because they're homophobic.
Say that again for the camera.
We don't know who she is.
Bitch, shut the fuck up.
He was so salty. He was like, why she tell me she was coming?
No! Are you fucking... No, bitch. Wait, I fucking told... No, bitch.
Hi, guys. How are you?
This is my best friend. This is his my best friend.
Let me introduce you to my brother. What's your name?
Dottie. Dottie,
come on.
Oh, hold on, baby. I will be in just a second.
How long you been here?
I got a shot. Come on, come on.
That's when I drink wine, and I'm not mixing that with wine. Unless you're gonna hold my hand when I throw up.
Yes.
I just wine. Ew.
What do you mean, ew, ho? Fucking puta.
Okay, let's go. My Instagram now.
No, that's fresh.
It's pretty crowded today, right?
I know, yes, it's better than last Tuesday. Like,
no, it was like 2 weeks ago when we came, because last weekend I didn't come.
Oh, yeah, it was a white party last Tuesday, but the best of the best didn't come. So, I had a meeting with my mom, Chris Jenner.
Shut the fuck up.
Happy Latin Tuesday. It's hot. It's hot out fucking side, bruh.
What's up, guys?
Oh!
vlog.
On fire.
Get me after the bar, bro.
I'm about to go. You're drunk?
I'm about to go.
Esta?
Don't worry about who.
No tiene nada de fucking. Where's Marcus?
Where is Marcus?
I don't know.
Hey, no, bro. Pero la de negro?
¿Cuál es negro? Oh.
La derecha.
Esta.
La
right Alejandra. Let me go.
I started from the bottom and now I'm rich. I got my back in my
head. Can you just shut the fuck up? Because we need to go home. Are you going to drive?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
We can do a little.
So as you guys can see, Blake's is not Moondogs. It's completely different. It's a gay bar. Set in Midtown, in the center of like Atlanta, where everybody goes. Tuesdays are their Latin night, and that's the night that I like to go. Any other night, I don't really like it because it gets really crowded. I would probably give Blake's on a Tuesday night like a 8 out of 10, and that's because usually when I go, I like to get drunk and, you know, just dance my ass off. Or seeing, because they like to play a lot of throwbacks, and you know, I just enjoy it there. The people, I mean, they don't really mess with you. They're not as friendly as, you know, they're not as friendly as straight people. Let's just put it like that. I feel like everybody has like their own little clique, and if you don't fuck with them, if they don't fuck with you, then they're not gonna talk to you. But other than that, I think the music is pretty good. They did change the DJ, which is kind of like a downer, but it's all right. They have different DJs now. I've noticed that because like 1 week I went, it was a different kind of different guy. But the music's pretty good. They recently added some new restrooms, which I feel like is better because it's not as crowded anymore. It has more stalls, and I feel like now, you know, I think it's like a unisex restroom, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, the bar downstairs gets pretty crowded, so I like to go to the one upstairs. And Dwight, I think is his name, is always like, he's pretty cool. He's one of the bartenders that works upstairs. And I usually like to get my drinks from him because he'd be hooking it up. Yeah, the deck is pretty cool. Like, unless it's raining, then I don't like to go out there. But usually it's pretty chill. On Tuesdays at Blake's. And I end up getting out of there wasted. But thankfully, I have, you know, some friends that like to, you know, that I can trust enough with my car. And then they end up driving back. Or, you know, sometimes we just Uber back. Which is rare, but, you know, we've done it before. And, yeah, like, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, everything, you name it. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, as mentioned both in the beginning. And yeah, hopefully I don't slack anymore and I have more videos up for you guys. I know I have another one lined up after this one. It's not, you'll see, you guys will see, but it's different. But hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And like I said, if you did, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends, your family, everybody subscribe. And let's just hope for the best. And yeah, I appreciate you guys. And if you guys have any like suggestions or anything, then just, you know, let me know in the comments, DM me, like you, however you want. I really appreciate you guys, and I hope you guys have a wonderful week.